All right, guys, we are back with our first game with this new deck here that we've been putting together. That's my son saying hi. This is a Molly Molly Mulligan. Keep that. We'll put Glacial Chasm back. I'm going to say done. All right. So this deck is really fun. I enjoy it a lot. Thawing Glacier? But maybe Land Tax of sorts? No Dorsey yet. Find one. I feel like I should probably run a couple more Rampant Growths than I do. That's okay. We'll figure it out. Probably gonna end up. We don't have any plays yet. We don't have another land, so. Alright, just gonna get the glaciers. Mana. Earn it. Yuck. That's not what we like. No, the no man is not what we like to see. Fortunate. Knowledge. Good lord, really? I guess we just don't draw land? That's unfortunate. Meditate. That is unfortunate. All right. Well, we are up to nothing. All right, well. Yeah. End step. All the glaciers. Man, it's rough. Rough. Shake it. Watch him have stifle for this. That would be hilarious. Factor fix. Ugh, the deck works, I swear to you. Well, there we go for that. All right, so end of turn, we're gonna. What the? Try it out. See what happens. Will he counter it? Sure. Go, knowledge. Deck has been fun, though. It does bring me back to old play patterns. I don't know if it's good. Oh, he's going to absorb it. He's going to be mean like that. Oh, shit. That's it. Yep. Ooh. Sure, I guess. Man, I run a lot of blue circles. Alright. This is a boring game. We're probably gonna lose. That's alright. Alright. End step, we're gonna have to try and go get a blue circle. I really don't want to sacrifice a land if I don't have to. That would make me sad. That? Where are my blue sources? Ever loving. What? Alright, well. We'll end stuff and try and go get. Cost. Ooh, cycling. Proper rotation. Sacrifice. And we'll get in. Get that get a full. Alright, cool. That's all I got. And a barrel, barrel. Oh, my Lord. Let's see that land. Oh, it's a boring match, and they're gonna be down. Oh, yeah. No damage for you today. That's nice. And look at that. But do. Undo. He's gonna have counter magic. He has 7 man in his. Off road. Take a hit here next. Ugh. They're gonna beat it. Alright. As an angel. Yep. Really not hitting land sucked. Sucked, sucked, sucked. A bunch. Hunting wish. Man, I would love. I think they're just toying with me. Can't imagine they don't actually have counter spells. Mission. Pick your poison. Does he have the counter spell? Which he unlikely does. Yep. Alright, that was not a good game one. That's alright though. That's alright. Phone playing. Hello. Let's take it. Drop. Fine. Effect. See what happens. This is probably a bad matchup. I'm good against mid-range decks, maybe. I don't even know if I'm good against any decks. I know it's a fun deck when it actually goes. But we're going to keep trying. Game one, obviously against white control. I would love to play. That would be fantastic. What is this deck? Word. Sure, I will keep put factor fiction there. Done. Oh boy, we are just not going to draw land today. We have the defense grid, so that's nice. Maybe we can do something. Draw land. Hopefully mana flare. Come on. That's so annoying. I run 26 land. All right. Man, rough beat. He wants to see what the deck does. Me too. Fantastic. I would love to see. Attempt to mana flare. Duck. Alright, fine. Bad matchup. Into it. Fact. It worked. This is not a good match. Can't imagine. Red. Oh, many counterspells. That's good. Player. All right, keep on moving. At least we have lands this time. Awesome. Nice. We don't really have a good threat to get. This sucks. Rampant growth. Draw out your lands. Point where defense grid doesn't even matter. I don't know what I add to make this control matchup better, really. It's kind of wait and see mode here. Got a million counter spells and most likely. Yeah, that. All right. Okay. Up to you. The likelihood of that actually happening. Just a bad match. Just a bad match. Angel time. Fence grip. Try that again. Trust me. I don't care. Sacrifice. Sure. Get the glacial chasm. Out of lands. Or out of cards in hand. I would say this is probably my worst matchup. There is legitimately not much I can do. But it's a learning experience. It certainly is. Enough with the disenchants, homie. Love to pay. Chance of this resolving minimal. Crap. No way you don't have a counter spell or. Alright, well, I guess we turn go off next turn. Or anything. Nice. I don't have. Undo. Wait till the end step. Ah, probably gonna be a very boring. I'm gonna use a clown show. But what are you gonna do? Or the angel. I mean, there's no way I'm winning this game. I can't imagine I'm winning. Any other red spells for blue elemental? Got absorb, he's got counter. Sure. Sure. Such a bad matchup. Okay. I pay six. Ugh. What a match. Oh, cool. He draws a bunch of cards. God, we're so losing this match. Sure. Sure. Cool. Help much. Found it. Maybe. Maybe. I can string together a couple of. I doubt it, though. I doubt it. It's been an exciting match, folks. We have learned this matchup sucks. Not drawing land sucks. But that's the usual. That is. $5 million counter spells later. Yeah, sure. That'll be a GG's. Yeah, bad mana and bad matchup. Alright. Well, same target, sure. Let me go. Alright, guys, so that was our first match with this deck. Blue White Control, not a great matchup for us to win, especially when we're light on mana, light on threats. Maybe you have to think about something like that. He makes a good point, to be honest. I forgot. So. Do as well. All right, yep. So our opponent is correct. We could have targeted ourselves. And hoped to get more of a sense of it. So we'll see. All right, guys, thanks for joining me. More videos to come later, and we'll see you then. Modern Magic Emporium, and we'll talk to you later. Take care, guys.